Schatten ist das. Brian Beach. So somebody explained it to me. I don't understand CP signaling system. You know, they got some signals that are on, some are off. These ones only come on when there's a train coming. And then, if you look down there, those signals are always on. It's not the first time I come here, you know? Come on, focus. God damn, you know what it is? It's the cold and the wind. It doesn't want to focus. Focus! He's coming. Would be cool if it was a freight, but I doubt it. Oh, beautiful lighting though. Train looks a lot better down there than it's going to look when it gets here. I like that slow signal the other direction, that's interesting. Oh, Christ, it's cold. Should have worn my winter coat today. It's unusual to see those locomotives around here. Oh wow, interesting. Oh, well actually, since I'm still recording, speaking of commuter trains, this is what Kenora Station looks like. You can't see a damn thing, everything's top secret because they're building the REM project. Yeah. Plane on takeoff. very, very rare I've ever seen a CN train just sitting here on this track over here at this station. And there's a clear to stop. Oh, no, sorry, it's clear now. Yep. Too bad I didn't see any freights while I've been here all this time. Well, I mean a freight in action, that is, eh. Shit, is that my train or is that a Via? Oh man, I think that is a Via. No, it's my train. Who's coming down the line? And it is just pissing rain. Check this out here. Check out this station here. It's got problems. Yep. That's how she goes. Don't you just love that shine? I love it, look. That's fucking beautiful. Look at that. Wow. Stunning. I bet you that's the same train I filmed earlier today. Yippers. Ooh, you can't smell those brakes.